For the first time, we've seen the moment police tasered a man after he stabbed a constable at Central Station. The video was played in court today after hearing the attacker wanted police to end his life.
It's 7 p.m. at Central Station, Good Friday 2019. Mark Thompson, armed with a 45-centimetre hunting knife, in a psychotic state, walks up to a police officer and stabs him in the back. Immediately, Constable Hayden Edwards hits the ground, but is straight back up again, his Glock drawn, as his colleagues also respond to protect the peak hour crowd. The court heard today Thompson's mission in his mind was to force the police to kill him, to release his inner demons. But instead, the officers tasered him, sending the 53-year-old onto the train tracks. This dramatic takedown released by the court for the first time.
Several times the judge remarked she faced a very difficult sentencing exercise. Thompson could well have pleaded not guilty due to mental illness, but he pleaded guilty to a criminal charge. And while the court heard, he was aware that what he did was wrong from a legal perspective. Because of his psychotic state, he had no idea it was wrong in a moral sense.
Psychiatrist Dr. Richard First told the court that Thompson presents a serious risk to the community even after he's released from jail. If he stops taking his medication for schizophrenia, there's no telling what he could do in striking without warning. Thompson will be sentenced in 2 weeks, facing a maximum of 25 years jail. Evan Batten, 7 News.